Sounds so beautiful, don't you agree? It's about time we bring real music back in the game. Too much mumbo out here, you know what I'm talking about? Put your hands together for the one and only Notorious, Infamous, James Darrell.
The truth is, we all got problems. No matter how rich or poor, we gotta solve them. The truth is, how it's really gonna cost us. Not talking about the money, but the time that we lost. The truth is, we all got a conscience. Even if you deny and play possum, the truth is, we need to do less talking and listen more, give more, and weigh out our options.
I remember having sex for the first time without protection. That's when I realized that sex is really a weapon. Got my feelings hurt, I guess she had no affection. Even though she had orgasms coming from my erection. Even though that she headed in another direction. Instead of staying with me, I had to take the rejection. We still kept a connection, but it wasn't the same. Cause now we using protection from my condom collection. As years went by, I started treating them different. Not talking about condoms, I'm talking about women. I hate to say, I guess the pain never went away. When I look at myself, I still see the scars today. Hey, back to treating them different because now I'm a player as I enter the system. Now I'm hurting their feelings because she didn't feel me. Now it's hearts that I'm stealing because mine's still healing.
The truth is, we all got problems. No matter how rich or poor, we gotta solve them. The truth is, how it's really gonna cost us. Not talking about the money, but the time that we lost. The truth is, we all got a conscience. Even if you deny and play possum, the truth is, we need to do less talking and listen more, give more, and weigh out our options.
I remember having no money, praying for a job, and it never dawned on me to kill, steal, or rob. Just always wanted an honest hustle, nothing more besides wanting my family to do better than before, or buying my mother something she really would adore. Man, it really feels good when you can splurge in the store. But believe it or not, I still feel it's overrated, buying expensive things that other people created. Well, to each his own, we only live once. And what you expect when a person been broke for months, rather your whole life or most of it. Man, just live your life and get the most of it. Go ahead and put a Facebook post of it. You know where people like to boast and do the most on there. Have a standing ovation and a toast on there. No joke, I'm about to post up with my folk on there. Oh yeah.
The truth is, we all got problems. No matter how rich or poor, we gotta solve them. The truth is, how it's really gonna cost us. Not talking about the money, but the time that we lost. The truth is, we all got a conscience. Even if you deny and play possum, the truth is, we need to do less talking and listen more, give more, and weigh out our options.
Like to take this time to give a special shout out to my motherfucking self. You know what I'm talking about? DJ V-Dub, aka your baby mama's favorite dip, aka I'm in your mama's phone, I'm in your sister's phone. They really know me. I go back DJ V-Dub, Midwest Mixtape Bully. I really do mixtapes. You really don't. You are.